Vale. And there's been late money for him. So loading away, race 11, Michael Chris Real Estate Stake. Here's the lure, set to run, race 11. They're ready now. And away, speed in the inside, first of all by Chappie Bale, but now crossed by Aussie Steel, who ran to the lead, and here's around the outside, Yarramundi Kara going to second, Chappie Bale to third, Slipper Soda on the way four, then came Lily Lass, well back Fabric Adabra, and zipping Nadia's towards the rear. Up front though, Aussie Steel's clear, trying hard late was Chappie Bale, wide out was Yarramundi Kara, but Aussie Steel defeats. A photo between Chappie Bale and Yarramundi Kara, Lily Lass back in fourth from zipping Nadia. Behind them, Fabric Adabra, Slippers Soda, and Oh Mr. Wilson was tailed right off. He was back at the rear. Aussie Steel for Graham Brown. Too good. Been racing at Port Augusta recently, Aussie Steel. And he's won by 2.5. Got a bit of luck early. They jammed up front. He got away with a good lead. Number four. 1 second, Chappie Bale. 8 third, Yarramundi Kara. 7 fourth, Lily Lass. So 4.187, 23.11 the run. 23.11 for Aussie Steel. Graham Brown, too good. 4.187, 23.11 the time here. Oh, Mr. Wilson was tailed off at the rear, so something obviously amiss with him. 4.187 thereafter, race 11.